Yeah, I love this VIP parking. We're right here, and the stage is right there. Last year we were over here in this area. This year, Frank found the spot here. We got actually these wristbands that say VIP on them. And we decided to VIP it up because if it rains, we can go in there. And also, that grill right there, free barbecue for 2.5 hours between 5 and 7:30. So, good stuff. And also the view of the stage from here, not bad. As you saw from some of the shots last night, I can actually get through this gate and then walk all the way up to the stage and get as close as I can. It's pretty cool, pretty close. So we set up home base for all the chairs and everything down there. And now we're here at the Cavendish Farm stage to see one of our favorite acts from this weekend. You know who that is? Mr. Jason Price.
I was gonna attempt to make today super sober Saturday for Frank, because I've been just punishing my body since I got to the island with copious amounts of alcohol, but I couldn't do it.
No? What do you got?
Came through the gate, they broke me. The Cavendish Beach Festival Beach Chair Lager.
Oh, let's see.
It's delicious.
Yeah? What's that like? Is that like a Corona kind of thing, or?
A lot more flavor than a Corona.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's a lighter beer. It's not a dark beer.
Okay. Or are you excited to see Jason Price?
Absolutely. We're going to get in here.
Yeah, let's go.
He's got a tambourine.
From Lawrencetown, Nova Scotia, will you please help me welcome Mr. Jason Price?
Salt in my new glasses on my face, good the scenery so fine. Only daddy for a week, I know one thing for sure. One little more, more for more. My knees, don't forget the salt in my new glasses on my face, good the scenery so fine. Only daddy for a week, I know one thing for sure.
And we've got a whole catalog of stuff that you're going to be able to choose.
And that's why we love
so
Jason Price.
As mentioned, that's
top shelf.
Yeah,
it's up there with the beer for whip. Right on the top shelf.
There you go. Nice job, Jason. Good job.
A Cavendish Beach Music Festival CCMA Award winner, Madeline Merlot.
I know I'm causing. Thank you so much.
That was Madeline Merlot. Awesome. I've never actually heard her perform before, and she did an excellent job.
It's amazing. I've never heard her perform live either, and she sounds exactly like she does recorded.
Yeah.
Very impressed.
Now, we're making the hike back up to the Cavendish Farms kitchen stage for Mr. Billy Ray Cyrus.
I don't even know what to say about that.
Tell my heart, achy breaky heart.
I'm sure it's going to be awesome. Looking forward to it. Billy Ray Cyrus up next.
Cavendish Beach Music Festival welcomes for the very first time, Billy Ray Cyrus!
Cavendish, how y'all doing? I don't live where I live. Yeah! My old lady thought where she wishes I won't be.
What an awesome show. Man, that was great. So one thing I gotta get when I'm up here in Canada, and that is... Yeah, today's gonna be a little bit of a cheat day because that poutine looks really, really good. Poutine is actually French fries covered in gravy with cheese curds, just in case you were wondering. And it's good. looks good. Thank you.
That's great.
Comes if you hold on forever, it'll hurt your soul. That's why I'm learning how to let it go.
What a beautiful day it's been here at Cavendish. Day two. Day two. Day two. It was not a sober Saturday for Frank. We established that pretty early. Cheers. Cheers. Looking forward to Kip Moore coming up next, huh? Anything else you want to say?
Did you tell them what happened with me and Billy?
No, what happened?
You're going to have to edit this if I keep talking again.
Kip Moore coming up next.
Howl at the Moon! Yeah! Kip Moore coming up!
Come on, I take my hand. Feel my heart, girl, understand. I got it on the line and my tears. Come on, hey, yeah. Hey, see, it's nothing but
Stranger danger.
Holy pigeon!
Another great day here at Cavendish. Looking forward to another one tomorrow.
Well, I got a big boogie here that's gonna fly over here.
I hope not.
Well, it might happen right here on VLOG.
Okay, well, we'll keep that thing in, huh? What a beautiful day it's been here at Cavendish. Day two. Day two.
What are those things?
Day two.
There's a sausage fingers.
It's like a bouquet of on my hand.
You're gonna make it difficult for me to edit this, you know
okay,
that?
Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
All right. You don't follow. Abbott, Costello, Abbott.
Yeah, all right. So, I think it's been an awesome day.